have a stick. If I don't have a stick, it's okay. I don't have to have a stick. So I'm going to breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. And notice I use my hands as well as I breathe in. And I use my hands going down as I breathe out. Do this about 3-4 times. The ideal is to get a feeling of calm, a feeling of stillness inside, but at the same time, kind of rejuvenating and energizing our body, getting it ready for movement. Next step is to express ourselves through movement. When we express ourselves, we also can add an emotional content. So that's the second phase now. So if I hit something, I can move with an expression of, let's say, hitting. I'll use the stick and my friend here, the tree, who is one of my training companions, and he's big and strong, and I don't believe he's getting too injured, but I'm going to hit it 3 times, going like this. 1, 2, 3. And you're going to hear a hit. So that feeling, that sound, excites an emotion. So I'm going to express it through that movement. 1, 2, 3. So that's the second phase. I'm going to do that 3-4 times as well, or as many times as I want. The third phase is where I emphasize emotional control. How we do that is we begin to take control first of the physical component. So we'll say on the third hit, instead of making the hit, we're going to come as close as we can and pull back and not hit. So that's an expression of physical control, but it's also the emotional expression that we're getting physically through doing it. So we're in fact controlling both. So I go 1, 2, on the third beat, I pull it back. Try to come close, but not too hard. It doesn't really matter if you make the shot or not. It has more to do with the emphasis of control. So the fourth phase, the last part, is we bring it back to stillness and calm, but we also add the element of dignity. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. Then I'm going to put this back in my hands, compose myself, and to give a feeling of dignity, bow to my partner, my tree, give respect, and that is carrying ourselves in a way of dignity. So this whole formula, 1, stillness, create a calm feeling, 2, emotional content, where we move with some kind of martial movement and express a feeling. 3, emotional control, where we add the element of physical control, but we control the feelings that we have when we do it, so they combine. And 4, dignity, add the respect for yourself, how you carry yourself, and how you reflect yourself to others. That's the seed formula. And that's how I do it in a short way with a stick.